shutdowns on my last summer. We're getting by on welfare. It's Christmas Eve, I'm walking home. Not a dollar to my name. The night is almost on me. A night I'm almost dreading. No store-bought gifts to open, but there'll be Christmas just the same. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Just odds and ends I fashion with my heart and with my hands. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Our fine and fancy homemade love, God's precious gift from up above, make up the homemade Christmas of this poor Kentucky man. There's a brand new Barlow knife with a shiny wooden handle, gleaming in the window down in Galen Johnson's store. My wide-eyed little Billy boy, his face pressed to the window, too young for understanding what it means to be so poor. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Just odds and ends I fashion with my heart and with my hand. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Our fine and fancy homemade love, God's precious gifts from up above, make up the homemade Christmas of this poor Kentucky man. Little Linda ain't no baby, hell, she turned 13 in April. She's been dreaming about the dolly in the window for half her life. She's old enough to realize that it ain't ever coming. I'd damn near rob a bank to get that doll and Billy's knife. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Just odds and ends I fashion with my heart and with my hand. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Our fine and fancy homemade love, God's precious gift from up above, make up the homemade Christmas of this poor Kentucky man.
Yeah, you guys sounded real good.
Like the almost called the Everly Brothers.